Josefina was a multifaceted personality. She was an editor, a photographer, a philanthropist. All of this showed the way that she interacted with culture. I am José Antonio Navarrete, the curator of Remaking Miami, Josefina Tarafa's photograph of the 1970s. This exhibition is a part of a big photo essay that Josefina made in the 70s, in which she captured the transformation of Miami because of the Cuban immigration. Josefina was ahead of her time, and she was one of the first people to explore the relationship between immigration and culture. She was training in visual anthropology, and she applied this knowledge in the new situation that she found in Miami. For her, it was important how Cubans create popular culture. This exhibition is the first time the public can experience the work of Josefina Tarafa.